Meantime, a deadly crash on Highway 99 just north of Olive Drive happening just after 5 o'clock this morning. Officials say a truck was parked on the side of State Road when a car veered off the road and hit the big rig. No injuries were reported to the driver of the semi. However, the driver of the car was taken to the hospital where they later died. The identity of the victim will be released by the coroner's office at a later time.